Today in this video, we will learn about how to disable file editing in WordPress admin panel. There is an option to edit themes, plugins and other codes in WordPress. If we want to disable them, it would be good from security point of view because hackers cannot inject some malicious code into these files. So, in order to stop such access, in WordPress admin area there are code editor option under appearance and plugin section. This theme editor option as well as plugin editor allows the hackers to edit and manipulate the codes. If you want to disable such access, then go to file manager section of cPanel. Now here in the WordPress installation, edit wp-config.php file. Now here, enter the following code and then click on Save Changes. After applying this code, you will find that editor section has disappeared under appearance as well as plugin editor has also got disappeared.